Sunrise Time, 6:36 now. The golf action well underway now at the AT&T Pebble Beach National Pro-Am. Most spectators coming to see the celebrities and the pros, of course, but a few have very different reasons to attend. Action News anchor Elisa Becerra is live in Monterey with the details. Good morning, Elisa.
Good morning, Dale. Well, for true golf fans, it's that one moment of perfection that brings them out. The golfer swings, he connects, the ball goes sailing. It all happens in an instant. Well, we met a guy who captures those magic moments with nothing more than his pencil.
We see golfers this way. Stephan Pratt sees them very differently.
Visually, my favorite's probably Vijay Singh. He's long and tall. He's got a beautiful, majestic swing. He strikes the pose and he holds it for what seems like an eternity.
Golfers work to make every stroke fluid and accurate. Stephan Pratt makes every stroke of his pencil count.
Really, you've got about 6 seconds to get a visual memory of what you're doing.
Stephan is the art director at Robert Louis Stevenson High School.
So the tournament's fun on a personal level as an artist, and it's also an opportunity to bring my students out onto Spyglass and teach them how to draw moving people.
And here, he finds grace and passion, a little something extra on the links.
The driving range is really the best place to do this because you get 12 guys in a row doing the same thing over and over again, nonstop. And they take breaks and they meander over and take a look at the drawings.
Through the years, he's drawn quite a few celebrities.
That's Danny Gans.
Passed away.
Bill Murray. That's Andy Garcia. George Lopez is amazing because he interacts. He insisted on drawing in my sketchbook, and he's easy to be around. Some of them aren't as comfortable.
Next time you're walking the course, watching for that perfect swing, take a look in the background. You may see Stephan Pratt sketching, living a perfect moment, one drawing at a time.
And here's a look at where some of the favorites are teeing off today. At Spyglass, George Lopez, Bill Murray, Phil Mickelson. At Pebble Beach this morning, Vince Gill and Chris Berman, just to name a few. And at MPCC, the new course this year, Kenny G and J.B. Holmes, and of course, many others. And you can also find much more information right there on our website. Information on the AT&T Pro-Am, including tee times, weather, parking and shuttle information. Very important now that so many people are coming out. It's all there at KSPW.com. And we also want to remind you that you can upload your own photos on our You Local section on our website. You can look at other people's photos. It's pretty fun. And today we're going to go up and give you a little behind-the-scenes look at how all that takes place and how they get that going. It seems so smooth when you look and you see people walking around the course, but there's a lot of work that goes into that. Dale?
Elisa, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Great story.